So apparently, nearly 100,000 people in the UK have now signed up to take in a Ukrainian refugee. And apparently the idea is you have to have them in your home for a minimum of 6 months. But these refugees or immigrants or however you like to refer to this situation are allowed to work and stuff in the UK. So the benefits of the £350 go to the person taking them in. It's not to sustain the refugee. 100,000 from a country who historically hate immigration. I ask you, how many of them 100,000 people that signed up for this scheme would do it if the refugees were coming from Syria, Iraq, Somalia, anywhere where there are brown people? Think about it. And think about our government, especially the Tory party, historically well against immigration. Why are they suddenly doing a full U-turn and opening our borders to the Ukrainians? There is a bigger agenda here. And if you're not waking up to that and asking fucking questions, you are an idiot at this point. The fact of the matter is, the media and the government are trying to train your brain. They are trying to condition you and socialise you into viewing our black brothers and sisters as lesser beings. They are trying to make them below you. The fact that they're turning around on their immigration stance to let predominantly white Ukrainians into the country, but would never have done this for any other race that are fleeing from war, tells me everything I need to know. And the fact that the people in the UK and probably other countries can't see that fucking worries me. That goes to show how programmed people are. This country is racist. At this point, I'll stand by what I said in my previous video, which has had like over 3,000 shares at this point, because that many people resonated with what I said. If you have turned around on your stance about immigration and opening our borders, you're a fucking racist. You're only doing it because Ukrainians are predominantly white people. You didn't give a shit when it was Afghan people or people from Palestine or Syria and all these other countries that are still in war, still fleeing, sending their children to die in boats, drowning because we won't let them in. If we've managed to do this U-turn for white people, we need to do this U-turn for people of colour too. Write to your government, write to your MPs, make a video, speak up about it. We need to do something about this because this is fucking systemic racism at work.